The year was 1985. My main bitch Nancy and I were in hot water. Fuck boys throwing dirt on my name left and right. It appeared my checkered past was catching up to me. During the campaign, I took on a side project. It involved having sex with monkeys. Not the kind we sold crack to, but the kind that helped me invent a thing called AIDS. But I wasn't the only one monkeying around. Nancy had a past of her own. They called her the throat goat. The glizzy gobbler. What I'm basically saying is, she had a mouth that could suck the chrome off a trailer hitch. I mean, mamma mia, Nancy could gargle peanut butter for crying out loud. And all of her friends loved her. Excuse me, Frank. Yes? I'm asking you politely. You gotta come up off my bitch, man. I don't care what she used to do, Frank. 1985 was a rough year. We were under a lot of pressure. But Nancy's mouth was pressure. And she believed in trickle down, if you catch my drift.